Osho toro bohe, osho toro bohe, amataraba sokom, ohia mataraba siya makatarabashi. O Yeshua Mahata, Yeshua Mahatara Baseke, Amatara Bahi, Iya Maha, Iya Maha, Makatara Basoko Toro Bohe, E Ketere Vishiki, Amakatara Baso, O Esheke, Iya Mahakatara Baso, O Sotoro Bosheke.
Aya have say sonana kataba kela katana no kela kataba kela katana no koto ore katama kela katama kayana na katama koto kayana na kata. I have raised up Donald Trump for this time and this hour. Sonana kataba kela kata oyana na katari na katama koto oyana na katari na katama koto na yana na kata sika yana na katari na katano yana katari na kata oyana kataba yana na katari na katama koto kayana na kata ima yana na kata. Oh my, Ikayana Nakata Mokoto, Koyana Nakata Baki, Sayana Nakata Mokoto, Oyana Nakatariana Nakata Bakela Katana Nokoto Koyana Nakatariana Nakata, the satanic elite, Sokosoko Yana Nakatariana Nakata, that fills the White House, Sokosoko Yana Nakata Bakela Katariana Nakatariana Nakata, Oyana Katabayana Nakata, Omokoyana Nakata Baki. Ayana nakata mokoto koyana nakata bakiele katarina nakata nanoko yale nakata pasaka yana nakata mokoto koyana nakata rina nakata moyana nakata have so much blood on their hands soko soko yana nakata bakiele kata ayana nakata moyana nakata ayana nakata rina nakata nanoya nakata bakiele katarina nakata nanoya nakata ayana nakata mokoto yana nakata bakiele kata osoko yana nakata yana nakata the blood of a murderer soko soko yana nakatarina nakata the blood of the unborn soko soko yana nakata bakela katarina nakata mokoto kurina nakata amakayana nakata bakela katana nayana nakata mokoto oyana nakata bakela kata but I've raised up Donald Trump soko yana nakata who values the sanctity of life soko soko yana nakatarina nakata oyana nakata bakela kata ayana nakata nayana nakata bakela kata ayana nakata nayana katarina nakatarina kata. And it is his desire, soko 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 yana nakatarina nakata. And I have given him this desire, soko soko yana nakata bakela kata. O soko yana nakata bakela katarina nakata mokoto. O yana nakatarina nakatarina nakata nanoya nakata bakela kata. So yana nakata bakela katarina nakata nanoya nakatarina kata. So yana nakatarina nakata makela kata. To wash that blood off the hands, sina nakatarina nakata nanoya nakata. To change the abortion laws, to give the rights back to the states. Soko soko yana nakatarina nakata. Oyana nakata bakela kata. Oyana nakata bakela kata. Elashava soko yana nakata bakela kata. I changed your heart, sina nakayana nakata orina nakata. You only saw him, sina nakayana nakatarina noyana nakata bakela kata. Soko soko oyana nakata bakela kata noyana katarina nakata. Oyana nakata. Katarina nakata bakela katarina nakatarina kata sona nakata my where curse words filled his mouth sina nakatarina nakata oyana kata bakela kata you saw him sina nakata bakela katarina nakata ayakoyana kata onena kata where he is a man sina kata nakatarina kata that worships sina katarina 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 oyana katarina kata the material things of this world sokoyana nakata payana nakatarina nakata but then, sina nakatarina nakatarina nakata, as I showed you in a dream, soko soko yana nakata bakela kata, the prophecy, soko yana nakata, he would come and he would read, soko soko yana nakata, payana nakatarina nakata, and I am drawing him even now, sina nakatarina nakata, as you speak, soko yana nakata, to bow his knee to me, soko yana nakatarina nakatarina nakata, ayahushua, sina nakatarina nakata moko yana nakata ayana kata ona nakata bakela kata for all the others look at him soko soko yana nakata gaina kata and before you told the prayer intercessors to pray for him sona nakata you too sona nakata bayana nakata only saw the filth that comes out of his mouth soko yana nakata but I am raising him up soko yana nakata Soya na kata bakela katarina na katarina na kata oya na kata bakela katarina na kata oya na katarina na kata and I am going using sin na kata maya na katarina na katarina na katarina na kata oya na kata mogwe na kata a man who doesn't know righteousness yet sin na kata and yet I put the desire in him for righteousness soko sin na kata paya na katarina na kata oya na kata bakela kata soya na kata. He wants to do what is right. Sina yana nakata moko yana nakata. He wants to stop the slaughter of the unborn. Sina nakata bakira kata. Ayana nakata moyana nakata rina nakata. Oyana kata bakira kata noyana kata rina nakata. So yana kata. He wants the right. Sina yana kata of freedom of speech. So yana kata bayana nakata. Back again. So yana kata bakira kata rina nakata. Oyana kata rina nakata noyana kata. He does not want. Sina na katarina na katarina na katarina na kata oya na katarina na kata the transgender agenda soko soko yana na kata bagina na kata it is an abomination sina na kata na oya na kata ayana na kata oya na kata he has taken much persecution so yana na kata bakila kata oya na kata as he tries to walk a fine line sina na kata oya na kata payana na kata so he can win this election so yana na kata bak kela kata oyana kata bakela kata noyana kata baki kayana noyana kata oyana kata niyana kata so ena kata bakela kata so he keeps so much sinana kata niyana kata niyana kata oyana kata bakela kata of his thoughts to himself so koyana nakata niyana kata oyana kata bayana nakata niyana kata mokoto oyana kata oyana kata but when sinana kata niyana kata niyana kata noyana kata niyana kata when I tell him so ena nakata and it's coming sinana kata to no longer care sinana kata niyana kata noyana kata what people think soko soko yana nakata niyana kata and stop trying to walk that fine line sinana yana nakata oyana kata yana nakata keep speaking your mind sinana kata oyana kata boko yana nakata you are going to be whole so yana nakata a changed man sinana kata oyana nakata when for this man has no blood on his hands of a murderer sukosona so kayana nakata bakela kata ayana nakata mokoto yana nakata in fact he wants to put sinana kata yana kata yana kata those in the White House sinana kata behind bars soko soko yana nakata ayana nakata moko yana nakata bakela kata ayana nakata mokoto yana nakata I see a vision of popcorn sikayana nakata bakela kata he is like that sinana kata you put the kernels in a pan sinana kata and Yahushua is saying he's going to shake them sinanakata he's shaking that pan sinanakata moyananakata payananakata noyananakata bakelakata and where there was only a few kernels of truth and allowed sinanakata it's going to fill that whole pan to overflowing a popcorn sinanakata because that's what it's like sinanakata noyananakata and he makes lots of noise but Yah is saying sinanakata he's been anointed to make the noise you can't silence them soko yana nakata oyana kata bakela kata they've tried sinanakata they've tried to intimidate them so yana nakata they try to bring him shame soko soko yana nakata bayana nakata they've mocked him soko soko yana nakata bakela kata oyana kata bayana kata yana nakata they defiled his reputation soko yana nakata bayana nakata they try to make him look like he's lower in the polls soko soko yana nakata in reality he's higher soko soko yana nakata maki kayana nakata in fact it's Abba Yahweh kayana nakata that has blessed him soko yana nakata yana nakata for again Yahushua says soko yana nakata yana nakata oyana kata bakila kata do not look at him yana nakata yana nakata it with the eyes of the past soko soko yana nakata realize during this time yana nakata bakila kata oyana nakata ayana kata moyana nakila kata Ayanakata mokoto koyananakata. I'm changing his heart, sinanakata. Even with the new birth, sinanakata, of his grandchild, sinanakata, ayanakata moyananakata, ayanakata, ayanakata, soyananakata. I see His desire is to rewrite. He used to tell me his desire is to rewrite so many laws, and give the power back to the states that never should have been taken away. I give you this mandate this day. So you and Ezra, oh, no matter who it's going to offend, you're going to tell them, there is no one else. Just like I spoke out of the mouth of a donkey, and my will was done. Even though it appears he's on such a high horse, I, Yahweh, know how to humble him. So have the people who consider a mighty wind ministry of blessing to start praying for him. Because just like you, Ezra, was drawn through the prayers, because of those around this world, when I gave the mandate to Elisheva to pray for Caleb to come, she asked, what is his name? And I said, you can just call him Caleb, but now she knows her name is, your name is Ezra, and she now understands. The same mandate I give this ministry this day, pray for Donald Trump to do all that he can. To wash the blood out of the White House. There's so much blood. He's given me a vision. They serve the god of Moloch. They sacrifice the unborn. And what's done in America has been a chain reaction that's around this world. I just have these strange visions, Ezra. Again, I see him with a hose. This is a desire Yah's put in his heart to cleanse that White House. And I see him with a hose, so much blood. He's got a hose and he's washing the floors of the White House, and blood is just coming out of the doors. God is all raising him up. God, Abba Yahweh, says, I'm changing his heart. I've already begun. And Elisheva, if I would speak forth even more words, and I shall when it's the right timing, but if I speak more of what I'm showing you, it would be used against him. For whatever Obama nation's been for, he is against. So they mock him about the birth certificate. They mock him about his stand on transgender. But I, Yahweh, say, I've changed his heart during all this time, as he went before the people, as he genuinely cares about the people. Sayana nakata mokoto, ori nakata, payana nakata. Ah, Yahushua say, sina nakata, nina nakata, nina nakata. I'm washing his heart, sina nakata. I'm cleansing his heart, sina nakata, nina nakata. Oya nakata ba kela kata. He hasn't totally surrendered to me, but remember the mandate I give this ministry, start praying. Remember, Ezra, you were not even saved when I gave Elisheva that dream, when I gave her that love for you. Look what I've done for you. Look how I promoted you, Sokoyana Nakata. Look how I change your heart, Sinanayana Nakata. And I say this, Sokoyana Nakata, Yana Nakata, Moyana Kata, as the prayers of the people, Sinanakata, Yana Kata, Oyana Kata, Yana Nakata, Bakila Kata, Yana Nakata, when humble themselves and fall on their knees, Sinanakata, Oyana Kata, Yana, and repent, Sinanakata, Yana Nakata, Mokotina Nakata. It is the prayers of the righteous that avails much, Sokoyana Nakata. It is only by my hand alone that he is kept alive, Sananakata. For I have dispatched holy angels, Sananakata, to make sure that he survives, Sokoyananakata, Payananakata. For there's already been attempts, Sinanakata, Rinanakata, Ayanakata, Mokoyananakata, that never came to fruition, Sinanakata, never accomplished, Sinanakata, what the devil wanted it to be done, Sinanayananakata, Bokoyananakata, Ayanakata, Moyananakata. Ayana nakata mokoto, oyana nakata rina nakata moyana nakata, ayana nakata. Remember this, sina nakata rina nakata, oyana nakata bakele kata. I'm not done with Donald Trump, soko soko yana nakata. As he was mocked for not knowing the Bible, he went to search in the Bible. He went to search for scriptures. And some of them he hid in his heart. And this is when the cleansing started. As the interviewer said, give us some scriptures. You say you're a Christian. He had to go search. And I led him to where I wanted him to read. And Elisheva, the dream that I gave you, he's going to read those prophecies. He will want to know the meaning. He will ask. I changed your heart, Elisheva. Where once you just looked at him, Sinanakata, Rinanakata, and you said he's an abomination, Sinanakata, Rinanakata, look at him, Sinanakata, so full of pride, Sinanakata, curse mouths out of every other word, Sinanakata, Oyanakata. But I remind you, Elisheva, Sokoyana Nakata, I, Yahushua, paid that price at Calvary, Sinanakata, for Donald Trump, Sokoyana Nakata. It is I, Yahushua, Sinanakata, that cleanses the heart, Sokoyana Nakata, Ayana Nakata, Bokoyana Nakata, Ayana Nakata. And your prayers, Sinanakata, when you gave them, Sinanakata, to Yahushua's demon stompers, Sinanakata, I had to change your heart to a heart of love, Sinanakata, for Donald Trump, Sokoyana Nakata, before you would intercede and pray for him. Sokosina nakata, ayana nakata, reina kata, noina kata, bakele kata, osokoyana nakata, bakele kata. You see, it's not just about changing America, soina nakata. America has corrupted the world, sokoyana nakata. It is not about making America great again, for America will never be great again. They are polluted with sin. But it's about the prayers of the righteous who are crying out to me and who are asking, Abba Yahweh, do something. Help us politically. Give us a voice to change these laws. We're once only the minority, Sinanakata. We believe, Sonanakata, Inakata. And now they force it to look like it's the majority, Sokosonanakata. And this goes from everything, Sinanakata, to abortion, to homosexuality, to transgender, Sonanakata. The morality, Sinanakata. So in a kataba kela katarina nakata, we in a kataba kela katarina kata, the freedom of speech, soko soko yana nakataba kela katarina nakata, we yana nakata, the lies in a kataro in a kata. Donald Trump wants to turn to truth, soko soko yana nakata. He wants the truth spoken, sin in a katarina nakata, and soko yana nakatarina nakatarina nakata. There's trembling knees, soko so yana nakata, poyana nakataba yana nakatarina. For he truly does have the facts to put so many of the politicians behind bars. And this is truly a desire of his heart. Soko soko yana nakata, payana nakata, rayana kata, arayana nakayana nakata, rayana kata. So I end this one more time, sayana nakata. As Elisheva, you warned about Obama, sayana nakata. You warned and you warned, sayana nakata. Before the man was even elected, sayana nakata, bakyana kata, rayana kata, yana kata. And a change came, so yana nakata. But it was a change for the worse, soko yana nakata, payana nakata. And America was cursed, soko yana nakata, in a way it had never been before. Sokoyana nakata. Now I give you this mandate, sinanakata rinakata, with Ezra by your side, sinanakata boyana nakata. Both of you, yanakata, ayanakata, mayana nakata, sayana nakata. We assemble the people, Sinanakata, who consider a mighty wind ministry a blessing, Sokoyana Nakata Rinakata, to start praying for Donald Trump, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata Royanakata, Ayanakata, that he stays in a forefront, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata Royanakata, Ayana Nakata Rinakata, Royanakata Bakela Kata, Sokoyana Nakata Baki, Kayana Nakata. For he's in a horse race, Sokosina Nakata, Payana Nakatarina Nakata, Wayana Kataba Yana Nakatarina Kata, Wayana Kataba Yana Kata, Wayana Kataba Kila Katarina Nakata, Wayana Kataba Kila Kata, Soyana Nakata. And not even the news is revealing the truth about him, Sokosina Nakata. How many people are supporting him, Sokoyana Nakata, Payana Nakata? Why, Sina Nakata? Because the White House owns the media. Soko soko yana nakata, payana nakata rina nakata, oyana nakata rina nakata. But even this is going to change. Soko so yana nakata, payana nakoya nakata bakila kata, oyana nakata bakila kata, ayana nakata mokoto, orena nakata baki, sayana nakata rina nakata. Soko soko yana nakata baki, kayana nakata mokoto korena nakata, sayana nakata moya nakata. I really do see a horse race, and he really does look like he's in first place. He really does. Abba Yahweh, I never, ever, ever thought that I would ever say such a prayer. But we really do pray with all of our hearts for the salvation of Donald Trump, that he really will be in that White House. And although I'm in a Katarina, oyana kata ba kela kata rina kata moko diana kata ayana kata moko yana kata ba kela kata ayana kata. At one time you so outnumbered, sinana kata rina kata, but you're telling me even the negative press, sinana kata, helped him to get in that first place, sinana kata oyana kata ba kela kata soko soyana kata ba kela kata oyana nakata mayana nakata. So I stand in agreement, sinana kata rina kata. He's coming to this ministry. He will hear these prophecies, especially when those that stand up for the sanctity of life. So he is so against abortion. He truly loves those little babies in the wombs. So thank you, beloved Yahushua. We believe in faith that you will put him in that White House. You will give him that hose, and he was going to wash that blood out. It's not only the blood of the unborn. It's all these wars that have been started. It's all of these, so much blood. so much blood. Yenanakata. Oh my, oh my, how evil the politicians are. So yenanakata, yenanakata. Oh yanakata, yanakata. This is why Elisheva, I say to you, sinanakata bakilakata, oyanakata bayananakata. Donald Trump, sinanakata, does not play the game of a politician. Soko soko yananakata baki, kayananakata baki, ayananakata moko yananakata. He speaks the words, sinanakata, yananakata. The people would want to say, sinanakata, wenakata bakilakata, those that have any morality left, sokoso enanakata, and those who love their country, sinanakata, payananakata, rinanakata, he does not, sinanakata, rinanakata, wenakata, wenakata. Ayanakata, speak like a politician, sinanakata, ayanakata, ayanakata, moko, ayanakata, sayananakata, oyanakata, baki, kayananakata, moko, ayanakata, 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 soyanakata, baki, ayanakata, soyanakata, baki, ayanakata, moko, ayanakata. There's so much more that I would say right now, but if I do, he'd lose. That's all I'm going to say. There's some things a prophet is not allowed to say. I won't do it. But Abba Yah showed me things about him. And Donald Trump truly, truly, truly is being drawn to Yeshua. The Judaism that his daughter married into, he has a love for the Jewish people. And this is what Abba Yah does give me permission to say. He truly loves Israel. He truly, ama kayana nakata moko yana nakata baki, kayana nakata no yana nakata, ayana nakata mo yana nakata. He truly, truly would be a friend to Israel, Abba Yah is saying. So koyana nakata baki lakata, or yana nakaya nakata. And it's his daughter who led him. So yana nakata baki lakata, yana nakata moko yana nakata, yana nakata. To have that love, yana nakata. Wenakata for Israel, so nanakata, mayana nakata, wayana nakata, bakilakata, soko yana nakata baki, kayana nakata, moko toko yana nakata, sina nakata, yana nakata, wayana nakata. And I just keep hearing this one scripture, sina nakata, and a little child shall lead him, soko yana nakata baki. Soko yana nakata, makilakata, nanokoto, wayana nakata baki, kayana nakata, moko toko yana nakata, parina nakata, no yana nakata. Well, Abba Yah, is there anything else you want to say? Today, whatever date this is, we stand in agreement. We will put some, you tell us, tell Ezra what to write, and I will stand in agreement, because he's the man of few words. And we will stand in agreement, and we will ask the people, and we will put it in a video, so that a mighty wind ministry supports Donald Trump with our prayers, first for his salvation, and then that Abba Yah, you can use him to wash the blood out of the White House. That's what I hear.
Thank you, Abay. Thank you, Yeshua. Thank you, Imaya, for the confirmation that he is the president that you have been raising. And I was talking to Elisheva and telling her, and it's came out, and that's the truth.
Yes.
So we are supporting him 100%, Abayave, because it's your will for him to be as a president, to clean all the mess that he has that has been done in that White House. Uh-oh. So we thank you, Abba Yahweh, for this revelation and for the word to the public. We bless your holy name, Abba Yahweh, in Yeshua's name. Amen.
And we just pray, Father, that people will understand this is your plan. This is your plan. We're going out on this limb here, Father. I knew about abomination in advance and told the people. But now, Father, we are praying for the salvation of the soul of Donald Trump. People must take it very, very seriously and truly pray for this man. because he's already has the desires that you have put into his heart, and he doesn't even realize how much he's already changed. In the name of Yeshua. So this is a... So, one part of me says, oh, Father, I'm already on a shaky limb with the new leadership. And you just don't... You just say, go out a little further on that limb, Elisheva and Ezra. But praise you, Yeshua. You're the one who keeps the limb from breaking. So we give you the glory, Father. We thank you. We praise you. Precious everyone who considers the Mighty One Ministry a blessing, no matter what language you are of, thank you for start praying that Abba Yah's will be done in Donald Trump, and that the man is going to bow his knee and accept Yahushua as Messiah. Because when he does, he will be a president like none other. And it will be, it'll affect the countries around this world. Amen. And we thank you, Abba Yahweh, in the name of Yahushua. We praise you, we praise you, we praise you. We praise you, Abba Yahweh, for raising up a man that no one would ever suspect. And you're doing it. And I keep seeing this this horse race, Father. And he's definitely in the front. In Yeshua's name. And that's what I had to say.
Amen.
What are you... Oh, yeah. Okay. Katrina had visions.
Just one that I was asking her if I should share what I saw. Just a couple of things. I saw her bowing before Yeshua, and he had his hand on her head.
Oh, thank you. I needed that.
And then...
Well, that's just right there, wherever I am.
So I'm listening, and then I see a loaf of white bread with the top, and it has pepper on it. The top is scraped off. I think it represents Donald Trump, but like the top, there's a top maybe half an inch section scraped off, and it's white underneath. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it's taking layer of pepper.
But there's pepper on top, which is dark spots.
But
underneath it's white, and so we lift him up to you, Father.
I pray, Father, in the name of Yeshua, you know the secret dream that I am not going to reveal before the world. We could probably find out the date. When I told the YDSs to start praying, I'm not. Donald Trump has a secret that you entrusted to me. I pray, Father, the dream comes totally true. Amen. In the name of Yeshua. And Donald Trump will become a friend of this ministry. And he's going to learn through the prophecies that which he has not known before. Amen. In Yeshua's name. And I receive every part of that dream.
Amen.
In Yeshua's name.
Amen.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Who would know that would happen?